take Yulin.
Oh, I'm gonna say
take that out of the camera.
I'm gonna say Lamar though.
I'm homies with both of them. I just felt that this matchup was more towards Yulin. Dude, I love it. Ruben literally makes himself so hard to hit.
It's, man. When I found some in team, like,
I found some in HUD.
Oh, actually, we both found some in HUD. And just like, I was so fucking close, but so far, at the same time.
Mata's trying to fight his way back onto their team too. There's wind, it picks up some of the wind, so muffles the mic a little bit, but it's barely noticeable. But like, there's wind in the air, but it's for when you're recording outside, it's supposed to be for vlogging.
Push you, and it's very like the only person who can really control the forward condom, I think, is vlogging.
Yeah, I can see that.
But even then, Ruben, and Hudman.
Yeah.
There's shit on him and burn him.
Over last year, like, for like a few months, Ruben was just like,
he's kind of the same catch with his head. But he still isn't at advantage with the P card, so he basically has to do that one more time. I was expecting him to do that for the first touch, and then. This is the only way to do it, dude. Otherwise, it's actually very smart.
It's the only way to kind of like keep control without being in control.
And he's definitely gonna get tired.
That's exhausting.
Predicted what you were going to do.
Like,
no.
That's goofy as fuck. In the coaching. That's pretty funny.
Oh, you're talking about here?
What was it?
Classic.
Galley 9-3 on Lopez. I did not call that.
9-3?
That's a close one. 9-7. Yamada. You watched the Cohen bout?
That was hype. Yeah, I got the last touch on the rim.
I love that guy.
I love how he fences. He's in his own world.
Yeah.
It's fucking awesome.
Yeah. And he's been very clutch as of late.
Okay, he's found his
confidence. Did you watch the Budapest bout with him and Ruben?
No, I didn't.
It's worth watching whenever you have time. He's down 14-12 with 5 seconds left against that. And he won.
What a Chad. He read. We are in dangerous territory with Lombardo.
Hide over there now. Elcor fucking him up. Galley fucking him up. Be sure to close one. That kid from Japan, Yumanaga, is a junior. He's made 232 right time here, and he didn't make the junior team of the world. Gorbachev was telling me that there's. Oh, it's 27 now. Lopez bringing it back. Apparently their system is really stupid. And Hodgman didn't count for just junior points.
It's wild. I need senior World Cup to count for junior points.
Dude, if you make it 32, they're like winning the junior World Cup.
Yeah. That's wild.
Yeah.
I guess by their system, like Nick Van wouldn't have made it.
Maybe. Oh, but seriously. Wow. But he'd be on the senior team. Like the senior points are the same. So Nick would be on y'all's senior team, but not on y'all's junior team because he hasn't had junior again.
What a silly. Yeah, I can feel his pain right now.
His rubber?
No, like we get so sweaty, and with French, like the rubber gets extra slippery if your glove gets too wet here.
That's right, it's 4 o'clock.
I changed glove twice yesterday. Relatable. Obviously, I'm like typical, you run fast on the I dig that. Oh fuck, yeah, I guess. He is a diva.
Got more or no? Yeah, I'm about to put him away because it's like so rich. My teeth are falling
I'm not
out.
Gonna eat that.
Thank you.
I was pretty surprised to see Dylan get fucked up yesterday.
Yeah, he got it.
But lately he's been really strong with the Galley wins.
Or maybe not. Lately he hasn't been in his own head.
Yeah, this is the first time where I saw him kind of melt down like that in a while.
Yeah, that's old school though. He needs to do that all the time.
Oh.
galley 13-10.
Time 8 over there. That was time 3.
I like falling.
He was honestly really clever in about change tactics.
Oh, that actually took you out.
Yeah. I
lost 15, 14 minutes.
Because the action's about to be here.
Of course, I say that.
Straight right there. Right.